I love the circus. My husband Al and I decided that we were going to write a book.
The Clown That Lost His Smile is a whimsical trip through the circus.
We were very, very happy to work with Archway Publishers. They welcomed us and they took us through each stage of the production.
When we first saw the first edition of our book, it was an amazing, amazing feeling. You have a sense of pride, a sense of accomplishment. And I think the overall feeling that you get is you want to share it with everyone. And we went out and purchased 100 copies immediately and gave them to all of our loved ones and our friends. And their approval was the most gratifying feeling of all.